Hey guys, this is Jake. Welcome back to Andromeda. And well, we're heading to Eos. What in the world? Oh, cool. We're actually flying. I think it's trying to simulate.
Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1, designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step, until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal, Pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Cool. But as I was saying, I'm suspecting that like simulates us actually flying as the Tempest. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's activate scanner.
Anomaly detected.
An anomaly has been detected. Use left stick while holding L2 to scan for the anomaly's location, then press R2 to launch a probe. Okay.
Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Interesting. Cool, so that gives us another thing to look at. But let's deal with EOS first. Oh, that is cool. That is so cool. Nice. Okay, activate scanner, L2.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Okay. Ah, I didn't get a chance to read any of that. That sucks. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for. Oh, there. Okay. I'm supposed to be looking for this. Landing zone EOS. Progression 12%. Wasn't it just 10 a second ago? Interesting. Okay, well, we might as well go to the landing zone. Data, orbital distance, 1.3 AU, orbital period, 1.6 years. Radius, 2,952 kilometers. Atmospheric pressure, 1.98 atmospheres. Surface temperature, 19 degrees Celsius. Analysis, a desert world with significant resources. EOS is often racked by deadly, radiant-contaminated storms. Data logged as non-viable after numerous attempts to settle. Alert signal detected, similar to the devices on Habitat 7. Okay, let's go. Exit confirmation. Do you wish to disembark the Tempest? Yes. Ooh, okay. The loadout screen allows you to choose your equipment and squad mates before embarking on a mission. Use L1 R1 to cycle through your loadout and press circle when you're ready. Okay, what can I choose in pistols? The Predator, the Phalanx. I'll stick with the Predator. What kind of mods do I have? None. Okay. Let's look at the The Avenger. I don't think I... Yeah, that's the only one I have. Some mods. AR scope, but I'm not going to put that on. I do have the Viper, but I don't want to use it. Okay. Oh, okay, combat fitness allows me to have more weapons on hand. Specialized bioamp originally manufactured by the Milky Way's Aldrin Labs allows a user to essentially wrap a mass effect field around their fist and strike an opponent with enormous, often staggering force. Interesting. But I'm not a biotic person. Okay. Initiative armor. Initiative legs. Initiative arms. Okay. Do I have a mod for this? Is that why it's... No? I guess it's just showing me. Okay, consumables. Incendiary ammo. Boosts maximum shields, restores current shielding to the new maximum. The boost lasts until shields are broken. Immediately reloads all weapons, recharges all powers, and temporarily boosts accuracy and damage reduction. Shots burn enemies, deal large bonus damage to armor. Lasts for the next 3 clips of the currently equipped gun. That's actually pretty good. Moderate bonus damage to armor. And it slows for the cryo. I'm fine with those. Squad. I don't know if I want to have Liam, honestly. I might take Vetra. Vetra seems kind of cool. View details. Drifter mercenary. A life lived outside the establishment turned Vetra into a street-smart survivor. Unorthodox skills picked up from her time as a smuggler make her a dangerous opponent, but it's her piecemeal kit, collected over years of trading with the criminal underworld, that lets her dish out real damage while protecting herself and her allies. I like it. 510, 524. Jesus. 510, 524, 510, 524. Interesting. Okay, let's take Vetra instead. I like that. That's unknown. Armor. Already looked at weapons. I'm guessing I'm not able to switch out their weapons. At least not yet. Cora, combining Systems Alliance officer training with years of experience as an Asari commando, Cora is a formidable presence on the battlefield. Powerful biotics send her charging forward to rip through enemy lines, while Cora's tactical knowledge keeps the team organized and their shields replenished. Interesting. Yeah, I like Vetra and Cora. I think I might try that. So, can't do anything there. Can't do anything there. Okay, confirm loadout.
Suiting up. See you on the ramp.
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
What's that?
What? I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect. Sorry. You okay?
To be honest, it's my job as new Pathfinder.
I've got the training, people, the tools. We can do this.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Well, you got one.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
God, Liam is like right on my ass. I need some personal space, dude.
Hell.
Wow.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
Supposed to do here.
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If EOS is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost's antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on. They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
How would they know? They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make EOS a home.
Okay, before we do anything, let's make sure all our skills are in tip-top shape. So, Korra's good. Let's go ahead and look at Vetra. Get her up to snuff. Power armor. Vetra's custom armor hardens and activates reinforced shields, providing her with unrivaled protection. Cool. Turian smuggler. Combination of Vetra's military training and her experience as a smuggler improves her offensive capabilities. And then Vetra's gear training improves her ability to survive hostile encounters. Okay. Let's at least get those passives going, and I've got 2 points. Do I want to give her a concussive, or do I want to upgrade? Well, that's just a recharge speed. Yeah, let's give her the concussive. And then next level, she'll be able to get some better stuff going. Confirm. Nice. Now she's got a big sack of health points. Me, on the other hand, my shields could use some. Could use some serious buff. I wonder how to do that. Shield recovery. Restoration defense. That's unknown. Okay. Wonder, does combat? Would combat have it? It only gives me 2% max shields. Okay, I'm guessing that the reason why my buffs aren't as big as theirs is because they are controlled by AI, and I am me. So I'll end up being better anyways. Ooh, container. And it begins. Portable rebreather. Okay, that's salvage.
Looks like salvage. New. Days ago, no.
Who else is here?
That's a good question. Can I scan something over here? Anything about that? No. Site 1, promise. Map real quick. Is that a... It's Tempest, what's that? Where's the... Okay, zoom... Oh, there we go, zoom in. Oh, means it's fast travel, okay. What's that? Lost brother. Memory trigger. First murderer. Hitting rocks for science. And then those look like stuff. That's a memory trigger. Hitting rocks for science. Okay, cool. It looks big. This place looks huge. Okay, one step at a time. Oh shit. That might have been Vetra. That is crazy. That definitely looks like... Those look like towers. Like the towers we found on Habitat 7. God, this game is gorgeous. Look at this. I mean, beside it being a sand planet...
Doors get emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
But yeah, even with it being a desert planet, this is still fucking beautiful. Uh-oh. There's something beeping at me again. Looks like it's in here. There we go. And it's on a data pad.
Got a code lock key.
Gives us access if we need it.
Nice. Okay, initiative stuff. What's this terminal? Let's see what this terminal does. Play audio log. Okay.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
Oh man, that's tough. Log botany. Oh no, log botany analysis. Login. Botany consultant Allison May. New entry. What are you hiding, Eos? The plants exhibit sporadic hypergrowth despite an environment that can sandblast paint. I'm starting to suspect an electromagnetic trigger. I detected a signal of some kind, definitely alien, but that's not my field. Uncertain if deliberate. Vector noted in log. Interesting. I think that's going to be the same.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in
cryo. Okay. I don't know how I'm supposed to clear up the atmospheric radiation. But maybe I'll figure that out. Restore power to Site 1. Ooh, container. Sorry, comlink. More salvage. Okay. Nothing to scan. Oh, there's a door to scan. Hello.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay.
That's true. Good thinking, me. Okay. That door's got power. Ooh, terminal. What do you have to say? Hello? Sorry to bug you again. I requested an update on Leah Wells a few days ago, and I haven't heard anything back. On my end, it looks like the message wasn't even opened. Is everything okay there? Get back to me as soon as you can, and tell Leah to message me back. Message for Nick Theniopoulos. People are talking here, saying that EOS isn't viable, that things aren't going like they expected. I think you should come back. I know what you're going to say. I didn't sign up for the initiative to stay trapped in a floating tin can. And I promise you can have your adventure later when they've had more time to plan for your safety. Mom told me to make sure you don't get in over your head, and that's what I'm doing. At least think about it for me. And check in more often. I've started to adopt Mom's worry. Already chewed through the nail of my pinky finger. It's up to you whether I keep the rest of my nails intact. Love you. Huh. No, I saw something over here. Ooh.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
Standard power interface, status external lock, analysis out, post power is set up to only accept commands from the power relay station. Okay. Is that something there? Thought I saw something. Oh, that might be something outside. Might be something outside glitching through. Okay. Container. Iron. Okay, cool. Another terminal. Another container, omni-gel canister, shield capacitors, got it. Terminal, play audio log.
Sandstorms, radiation, what the hell was Addison thinking sending us here? EOS might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close, it's a hellscape. Farthingale's on my case to stay positive. Put on a brave face for the rest of the team, but I can't shake the feeling that I'm gonna die out here.
And you probably did. That sucks.
I got a partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened here.
Let's check out this relay tower.
Agreed. Aw, oh, man, how much you wanna bet we get attacked here?
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we go outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Eesh. Okay. Before we head over here, or over there, I guess, I did want to look back in this direction. I saw something that I could scan. At least I thought I did. Ah, must have been this.
These shield masts are protecting against the radiation, but they're wearing out fast.
Standard issue. The outpost was going through them like gizzard picks.
Hmm. Ah, that's what I saw. Operational energy storage. Data, multi-purpose energy storage. Graphene, AO Nano, assist. Status, emergency levels, access locked. Analysis, this equipment maintains emergency power for the pylons that surround Site 1. It remains locked. Oh shit. Is that the Wilcox dude?
Site 1 main building door code is acquired, Pathfinder.
Not the important part, Sam.
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Harwell FOJ. And get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started.
Cause of death, blast to the heart, most likely from Ket weaponry. DNA matches initiative member, Harwell FOJ. Yep, so the Ket are probably here. That's awesome.
No way this has been here long.
Going by call sign records, that shuttle is currently parked in the Nexus. Someone's been naughty.
Ooh, maybe it's not the Ket, maybe it's the Exiles. That would make sense. I think that's another one of those operational energy storage things. Okay. Aha! More things I can scan. Infusion station. Data, external. Standard housing. Internal. Radio biology deck. Status dormant. Analysis. Equipment intended to assist in the study and treatment of persistent radioactive effects. This device is lightly used because Scourge fallout defies known effects. Interesting. Man, it's really, really bad out here. Radiation everywhere. Only thing keeping people safe are these shield masks. Which, don't get me wrong, those are cool, but at the same time, I think Vetra said they were going through them like gizzard picks, which I don't completely understand the lingo, but I'm guessing that means they were going through them fast. That's... Okay. Ute pack rack. E-assist load reduction, non-functional, promise general. So maybe that's promise general. That sounds like a hospital. This vehicle is mostly stripped. The external shielding shows significant ablation from exposure to radioactive sand blown at high velocity. Okay. Another door.
Pathfinder. Inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
Standard equipment. That's all we had to give them.
Initiative supply unused. Crates of miscellaneous supplies for typical outpost operation unused. Okay. Looks like the tower is up that way. Let's check this stuff real quick before we head up that way. Ooh. Hello, mineral. Source of low dispersion optics. Optics flux, ceramics, and enamels, also vital for the manufacture of hydrofluoric acid and various applications. Okay, collect that. Cool. What's in here? That's another data pad. Okay.
Another code, like we already found.
Container. Lithium. Okay, it's for analysis. Take all Omnigel, shotgun receiver. Cool. I don't think I can scan any of that. Another infusion station. Okay, let's head over.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we'll know where to look for that signal.
Well, that is how power relay stations work. Man, I'm smart. Okay. Can I...
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Okie dokie. So maybe we do have to take those stairs. Console.
Huh. Guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
Oh shit. I think these might be exiles.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
You just leave the Ket to me.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
Okay, activate the generators.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location.
Okay.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
Looks like I gotta go up there. That might be another generator. Awesome. Wait. Nope. Went too far. Hack into this.
Generator is active.
Flex my...
Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he used his clearance to sneak off the station, make some credits on the side.
Don't sound so impressed.
Power pylon. Functional, but repairs since deployment have reduced operational lifetime estimates by 74%. Okay. Hack, 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 because I'm a savvy engineer.
We've got company.
There we go. Now we get to defeat the Kets.
Thank you.
kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Okay, took care of them. Can I scan these guys? No, okay. And then I gotta head back up that way. Approach ammo boxes to refill ammo and power cells. Is there one around here? I don't know if there is. I didn't see one. They might be around, though. Oh, Clancy!
You took down all those Ket? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
And you didn't take it?
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Do you buy and sell?
Don't suppose you've got anything we can use?
Ha! Nice. Ooh, they have a matic. Interesting. Okay, first. Yeah, let's sell all salvage. Total gain. Heck yeah. I mean, it's salvage. I don't think I get anything out of it. I actually found some element zero. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna buy this matic. Confirm trade. Yes. Okay. Crazy Blue? Alright. Inventory. Where do I... Assault Rifles. There we go. Rate of fire's lower. Max clip side, max ammo, accuracy and damage is up. Okay. Oh, I don't think I'm able to change on the fly. I think it has to be a part of my loadout. Okay. Kinda sucks, but not a huge deal. 1 point, 0 points, okay. Profile. Alright. Now. Reactivate the power relay station. Let's go do that. Oh. Oh, was that... It was probably inside the building. I'm super smart. Yeah. I am super smart. Okay, let's see if I can scan anything. Not really. Okay, cool. Outpost power controls. Activate. Power relay controls. Power controls in standby mode. Press to activate.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the Sion Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Not so fast.
Let's not forget what else happened on Habitat 7. This is powerful alien tech. We need to respect it. Go slow.
For sure. We'll follow your lead.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
So if that structure could make a difference here, well, that would be really good. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Okay, acquired...
Now the power is restored. We can investigate the nearby buildings.
Acquired 73 viability points. Don't know what that's for, but I'm sure we'll figure that out. Cyclone, cool. Take all. Pretty sure there's nothing to scan still. Okay. Awesome.